Today is Thursday, March 17, 2016. There's an operation. Now I put that first on the table. Let me see the ear. Put that first. Then put that. Let me see the ear. The dog's just finished operation of the lateral ear canal resection. Let me see both ears. Just show the effect of surgery. Now this schnauzer had a lot of hairs inside the ear canal, and the owner complains about smelly skin. That's because the dog has been scratching the neck and the armpits. Come the other side. So the surgery has just been completed to remove the lateral wall of this hairy ear schnauzer. And you can see here the lateral wall is this part, this side, L shape, here to here remove. And you can see the horizontal canal, and there's very little bleeding. So the dog is just waking up. I haven't woken up yet, okay? So we wear the e-collar, and operation is done in Queen's Veterinary Surgery. Okay, so now the dog goes to the kennel, and will be hospitalized for 7 days. You have to clean the ears the next day. So basically, schnauzers have hairy ears, and there's no ventilation and drainage. So this old schnauzer keeps on scratching the ears and damaging the skin, such that every 2 or 3 months, the owner has to see the groomer or the vet to get rid of the smelly skin. So I told the owner that the best solution is to do the surgery so that the ears can be ventilated and drained. Come. Okay.